people living here on earth don't know what they believe. So they turn their hearts to every new religion. But I am happy in my soul, for I know what I believe. The old, old story still is worth believing. 'Cause I believe that God looked down on earth and saw the sins of man, and I believe his love compelled him to restore us back to him. I believe the Holy Spirit caused the virgin to conceive. I believe she had a baby boy and Jesus was his name. I believe that Jesus lived a perfect life in every way, though I believe that he was tempted on the mount for 40 days. I believe that he experienced the life that we go through, so that one day we can pray to him. He'd know what to do. I believe they led him to a cross where he was lifted high, and I believe he took my sin upon himself and then he died. I believe he rose again and soon he's coming back for me. I believe it, I believe it, I believe. Do you know what you believe? If someone were to ask, are you grounded deep within the Bible's pages? Study, learn, read God's word. It is a simple task. You can change the world if you know what you believe in. Say that I believe that God looked down on earth and saw the sins of man, and I believe his love compelled him to restore us back to him. I believe the Holy Spirit caused a virgin to conceive. I believe she had a baby boy and Jesus was his name. I believe that Jesus lived a perfect life in every way, though I believe that he was tempted on the line for 40 days. I believe that he experienced the trials that we go through, so that one day we can pray to him and he know what to do. I believe they led him to a cross where he was lifted high, and I believe he took my sin upon himself and then he died. I believe he rose again and soon he's coming back for me. I believe it, I believe it, I believe. I believe they led him to a cross where he was lifted high, and I believe he took my sin upon himself and then he died. I believe he rose again and soon he's coming back for me.